Right, that's a good one. Hey, look at that. Hey, way back there. As soon as it landed, he decided he's gonna eat it. You just gotta keep the pressure on him. Keep the pressure on him. He looked bigger when he ate it. But boy, that is the fun of getting him on a frog, eh? As soon as it lands, he decided that Kermit is gonna get eaten. Oh, you're just a nice fish. You know why? Because frog fishing, to me, is like throwing the jig around. It's the bite. Oh, the way they attack it. That's half the fun. See, he's not a bragger. Not a bragger at all. But the way they eat that, how can you beat that, man? Let's put you back where you belong, huh? Go on. Eat and give me a shower. But I mean, you see, you go along, you look at different things. You throw out here, I saw a fish blow up out in this open stuff. But you know, you just look just like you're fishing docks or you're fishing trees or bushes. You look for the little obscure little things, little cuts in the shoreline. You can see the little holes. You see the pads and things like that. Just ambush spots that largemouth hide in. It's not rocket science. You just gotta take your time, dissect the spot, pick the right baits. And that little frog is the right bait on a bright sunny morning in the wind during early bass season. Ooh, I got a feeling we're gonna get some good ones. Let's keep going and hopefully get some real nice ones.